Oh my word, what a watch. This makes me feel warm and fuzzy. We're not being paid by Tissot, no. But if you want to send us some watches, like... What is it that you've just been given to look at? This is the Tissot PRX Powermatic. It's a throwback to a flagship design from 1978, the PRX 4205. It's an essential timepiece with integrated case and bracelet. Made remarkable by its slim, timeless, and solid design, this is an ideal watch for those with a passion for design and an eye for ingenuity. Yes, taken right from the pamphlet. For the first time in Is It Fast history, we're showing two of the promotional videos of this watch. There's a couple of options out there, different color options, different bezel options. But essentially, you've got £295 for the PRX quartz and then £565 for the pounds. Sorry, it's very, very slang of me. For the Powermatic Automatic 80. Oh my word. What a watch.
You know, for me, and this is no criticism, it's a proper dad timepiece. But that is not a bad thing. I love the navy blue face with the small, faint, kind of raised squares. What a fantastic look for it. Still only 40mm in the original face, same as it was back in the late 70s. Lovely the luminous paint on the hours and the hand markings. Unlike the 70s, hopefully it's not radioactive. They've been able to keep it in a nice thin profile, though, which is fantastic. Exhibition case back. Yeah, this is beautiful and very, very affordable.
That's the thing. So Tissot sometimes get a bit of a bad rap. Not from me, but I watch a lot of YouTubers on the internet, as is my wont, and they talk about watches. They are watch YouTubers. And some of them give them a bit of a slag in, and I'm not entirely sure why, because me and you are both of the same opinion when it comes to watches some of the time. Price isn't everything. It doesn't have to be. Now, fair enough, some people out there slag watches that are £150,000, so I appreciate that's not an argument. But this, it might not be the single most desirable brand on the planet. Okay, I get it. It's not a Rolex. It's not a Tudor. It's, you know, I completely get that. But at the same time, you've got to admit, how beautiful does this look? I say this a lot about watches we have on this, but I just think it looks incredible. It would go with so many different outfits.
Yeah.
Which I know, again, is not the point, but...
It is. It's a versatility. You can wear that jeans and a shirt. You can wear it with a suit. Yeah. You're not going to be looked twice at with it. That is lovely. For me, Tissot, how are you pronouncing it? It feels a nice middle ground. It's not your Casios, it's not that. But there's a lot of people out there that do not want to go into the four figures for spending on a watch, but still want a nice timepiece. And the kind of the £400 to £700, £800 mark is a nice gift level that's not going to bankrupt somebody.
Yes, it's affordable. If you go to the Tissot website, you can pay in installments, thanks to Klarna. So that's, you know... We're not being paid by Tissot, but if you want to send us some watches, like two of these, like the cheap ones, the 295s, I will wear that all day, every day. I promise you, it's incredible.
We will sing your praises even more. Yeah,
we will. We will sing your praises even more because they're just. We look at a lot of watches on this. We wear a lot of watches, and you just spend ages not seeing things that make you particularly warm and fuzzy, and this makes me feel warm and fuzzy. I would just feel like we look good wearing this. So anyway, I'm not going to harp on too long because I'm not being paid by them, so I'm not going to keep banging on about them. but tell us what you think of the very, very beautiful, in my opinion, Tissot PRX, throwback to the 80s and the late 70s there. £295 for a PRX quartz and then £565 for a Powermatic 80. What a beautiful job. Well done. I think they have knocked that one outside of the park. Ha 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 ha!